Today in West Lafayette, the 50th anniversary of Mackey Arena. And it culminates with the 174th meeting of the Purdue Boilermakers and the Northwestern Wildcats. Edwards, left hand of the 10. There's the first bucket for the Boilers.
See Dakota Mathias, Rick Pizzo's Midwestern Cowboy gets a three in the corner.
7-0 run. 10-0 run. Nice dribble drive and the kick out to Klein. Fading away. It's a new part of his game this year.
Look out.
Klein. Just inside the arc to get Purdue the lead right back. A third dunk of the game for Isaac Haas. For he to shoot. And number three hoisted up Carson Edwards. Klein. To the rim. A rarity for Klein. Catch and shoot. The big man delivers. Lindsey had it blocked by Hart. Purdue increased to 2-0 in Big Ten play as they celebrate the 50th anniversary of Mackey Arena in style, holding off Northwestern 74-69.